All right, Fallen Angel. Let's just customize this class real quick. Pretty spoiled for choice when it comes to weapons, not gonna lie. High fire rate for large magazine. Which class has the highest fire rate out of all of them, though? Oh, I got some sniper rifles as well. Let's see. Yeah, let's pick a sniper rifle, why not? Yeah, let's make it black. There we go. Night vision scope with interlaced thermal overlay. I haven't unlocked a suppressor, unfortunately. Yeah, reduced weapons weight. Extended clip, variable zoom. Wait, can I just put like everything on this? Oh no. I'm not gonna need variable zoom, most likely. What secondaries can I pick? Ah, here we are, assault rifles. Let's see. Actually, maybe I will pick the MTAR. I haven't really used it yet. What's the MTAR got? Yep, foregrip. Extended clip, of course. And, yeah, millimeter scanner. Can't look up anything else. Yeah, that's fine. Oh wow, got a lot of... What is that? Wrist-fired grenade barrel detonate on target. Very nice. Concussion, probably won't use that, so let's pick a... Wait, what? I don't think I'm going to be using concussion, so yeah. Two explosives, why not? Alright, let's get started.
Menendez. Did he kill my father? Okay, look, you know Woods raised me after my father died, right? But Woods always told me it was just some nut who did it, some drifter. What the hell's going on?
You suffer with me. For all the sins of those who came before you.
Woods, tell me.
Woods, Hudson. They created this. For all Zephina.
Tonight your father will die.
Trying!
Your GCM must be shot!
They're closing in!
Oh, nice. Okay. Well, this mission went well, didn't it? Is that intel? Oh, well, that was easy. What's over here as well? Yeah, I'm pretty glad I bought a sniper rifle, I'm not gonna lie. Also, I very vaguely remember playing this mission. I remember like the part where, you know, they got the drone working, but after that it's pretty vague. Oh god, hello, no! Now there's a light flashing over here for some reason. Can I access this? Oh no, I guess not. Okay, something just annihilated me there. That was... Oh no, all the way back here, really? Oh, I see it. Oh, flipping hell, what is all these rockets that are being fired? Is my phone gone? No, it isn't. Okay. Yeah, this mission's proving to be quite difficult. Talk to the drone, so hopefully that's enough to, you know, kill it. Oh nice, now we've got a flamethrower. Oh.
Evans 2 clicks southeast of our position.
Claws are bugging out the deep water. Salazar, Crosby, get them to higher ground. We'll regroup at Anthem.
ISI, what are we accessing here? Oh, nice.
Use any tool to cover. Watch yourself, section. Take Brutus and Maximus up top to provide cover fire while we push through to the street.
Yep, sounds good. What targets? Something to target. Oh, shit, pipe, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna snipe them because they seem to be causing some damage at range. Oh, hello there. Just hiding up there. Didn't kill them, apparently. There we go. Right, that guy's an enemy, so just take him out. Yep, there we go. Also, the MTAR's pretty good, I'd say. Now I see why so many people in multiplayer were using it. Headed right for us. What the hell is that noise? Come on, get over here, man. We gotta get off the street. Oh, okay, it's a bus. That guy is so dead. Oh, is that ammo?
What a fucking mess. Obviously, these folks weren't prepared for the flooding. Looks like they'd just been left to fend for themselves. Not good. Not good. Don't move. We got a drone scout in the area.
So the drones attacking civilians.
Turning around. Oh, I'm watching you. Okay, go.
Be careful, man. Stick to the saddles.
Just like Victor Reznov would say. Alright, nice and cool.
That's right, you dumb bastard. Keep looking the wrong fucking way. Got another drone up ahead. Okay, go. Entry point beyond the building at the end of the street. You ready?
Ready when you are.
Let's go. Move before it sees you.
How did that drone not see me? Oh, spoke too soon.
Fuck, you gotta go. Posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine.
Right, yep.
We're clear. Move up.
No, it took your time, Harper, didn't you?
These sewers run right under it. Talk about dirty jobs.
Keep me updated.
Come on, you hear that?
Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new SOC teams near your position.
Understood.
There we go. Got some intel from that. Oh yeah, that's another thing as well. Getting intel for this mission is extremely important as well. In order to get a good ending. I really like Admiral Briggs. This will
give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track. Go.
Maybe I should have bought a suppressed weapon.
Take the one on the right. On your go.
I would have taken more of a suppressed weapon, but yeah, I guess we don't have any of them apart from these knives.
Okay, section. Ready with the scanner? I know it's here somewhere.
The city crumbles around us, but the government pretends like everything is under control.
They care nothing for the suffering of their people. Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest, nothing more.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the Imperialists comes to an end.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point.
What's the scanner again? I forgot.
Southeast region of the city.
Here they come. Better get low. We're talking about the down drone. You're gonna give away our position.
Wait, what? Where was that drone? Why? Okay, so something broke during that mission and made the game crash along with the recording, so yeah, let's see where it puts me back to now.
The rooftops will give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Yeah, I think Admiral Briggs looks quite cool.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track.
So yeah, last time I got spotted by the drone and died. Yeah, getting killed by the drone made the game crash.
Hey, Section. Ready with the scanner? No shortage of suspects. I know he's here somewhere.
The city crumbles around us, but the government pretends like everything is under control.
They care nothing for the suffering of their people. Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest, nothing more.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the imperialists comes to an end.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point.
So yeah, I got spotted by a drone last time. Not entirely sure I'm gonna get around that.
Stay out of the spotlight, man.
If I was the best, I probably would have just shut the spotlights or something.
Down, man! Here they come. Better get low. You're talking about the down drone. You're gonna give away our position.
How did they see me? Oh, I think I know what happened. Yeah, I don't think I went prone though.
Get a clear signal.
Come on, we'll find a better vantage point.
Yeah, I didn't go prone. I think that's why I got spotted.
Stay out of the spotlight, man.
Oh no, I'm getting some sort of cold now, I think.
Was taken down as it scanned the southeast region of the city.
Here they come. Better get low.
We think it was looking for evidence of Chinese involvement in the region.
You're talking about the downed drone.
Could they know you just met with Chen Zhao?
Of course. The Americans are always watching me.
They know even less than they think they do.
Damn it. They're moving out of range again.
Let's go.
Ooh, nasty.
Here comes Menendez. Yeah, it looks like he's meeting someone else.
After today's agreement, everything is now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
DeFalco.
Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
I will handle it personally.
Buen fortuna, DeFalco.
Drones are really pissing me off. Let's get going. Come on.
So far, so good, I think.
Let it pass.
Music's ramping up a little bit. I think something's about to happen.
Let's go now. We can't lose Menendez. Damn it, where the fuck did he go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
town if he's entering the train on the south side.
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Guys are in our way. Come on, train yards this way, let's go.
Sound nice. Huh, okay.
This F is very different from the other models. Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. A series of security barriers are directly linked to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then.
The numbers.
Looks like we gotta get wet again.
Wow. So this... That looks awfully similar to the one that Mason was in.
They should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
God. Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
Oh dear. Looks like we've been compromised. Crap. They're shooting. So Menendez knew about this.
Where
Yeah, time to go. Oh dear. Distraction could be going better, I guess. Alright, I think there's somewhere in this mission where I need to be careful where I'm driving. Yeah, I need to look out for some something around here. Oh, that was close. This lock-on's amazing, by the way. Like, it just goes on forever. I mean, it locks on super quick on you. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, damn it. Ah, oh, crap.
There's our evac site.
Woo! Finally. Oh, shit. Now what?
Put on!
Okay, whoa. Hey, take
American
it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to kill him.
Wow, Harper's face doesn't look good, does it? Okay. Yeah, unfortunately I didn't do too well on that one, but yeah, I think I got all the intel I needed. Hope I got all the intel I needed. Alright, on to the next mission.